Bonjour everyone, j'espère que vous allez bien aujourd'hui. Let's move on with another video. Tournez la page 49. You may turn to page 49. So what we have in page 49 here, we have être plus nationalité and être plus profession. Here we have verb to be in French, être plus nationality, and also être plus profession. If you remember, I have done a video on verb to be, être. I hope by now you understand how to use the verb to be, être. In French, it is important to take note that when we use verb to be with nationality and profession, the nationality and profession will follow the subject, meaning if the noun or the subject is masculine, the nationality or the profession will become masculine. If the subject or noun is feminine, the nationality or the profession will also be feminine. Let's have a look at the example here. Right, the first one we have, je m'appelle David, je suis anglais. Je m'appelle David, je suis anglais. Okay, here we have the subject is masculine, David, and of course the nationality here is anglais. All right, you have the list of the nationality in page 50. Alright, let's have a look at the second example. Il s'appelle Choi Han, il est coréen. Il s'appelle Choi Han, il est coréen. Here we have coréen is masculine. Alright, the next one we have, elle s'appelle Bertha, elle est allemande. Elle s'appelle Bertha, elle est allemande. Her name is Bertha, she is German. Okay, all right, in page 50 later on, you will learn, okay, the feminine or masculine nationality. For example, feminine for anglais is anglaise. Okay, feminine for Korean is coréenne. Masculine for German is allemand. Okay, let's continue with être plus profession. Verb to be, être plus profession. Okay, the first example here we have, elle est couturière. Elle est couturière. She is fashion designer. Alright, if I use a masculine, couturière will become couturier. Okay, il est couturier. He is fashion designer. So here you can see that the profession will follow the subject, masculine or feminine. All right, let's have a look at the next example here. Here we have, nous sommes chanteuses. Nous sommes chanteuses. We are singers. Here you can see that both singers are feminine. Okay, so they use nous sommes chanteuses. We are singers. We are female singers. If both singers are male, okay, we have to use chanteur, chanteur. And please take note, because we have plural, the profession also will become plural with S. All right, and finally, here we have attention. Dites, il est étudiant. Ne dites pas, il est un étudiant. So what we have here basically is a note. In French, we say, il est étudiant, he is student. We don't say, il est un étudiant, he is one student. So we don't say, il est un étudiant, we just say, il est étudiant, he is student. We don't say with un. Okay, so I hope you understand this topic. Please keep on watching and I'll see you in the next video. Merci beaucoup. À la prochaine.